It's seen as a threat because they have a monopoly on the provision of services, and I'd say that regulation is the key to possibly the breakup of some organisations such as Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp, if not that, then regulation, further regulation. I don't think that we can allow them to continue to police themselves because they're not trustworthy.